believe those cult motherfuckers stole.
feels good to hang around Fall's End. I really miss that.
That was a close shave.
It still shakes me to the core how quickly that cult took us over.
Thanks a million.
Fucking choir.
God damn! out. That's exactly what those assholes used when they attacked Nick and me. It's lethal. Knock out everyone you see. My suggestion? Use Nick's plane. He won't mind.
I'm gonna trick these motherfuckers!
Grace.
You're that deputy the cult's after, right? Name's Grace. I got word someone was out making life miserable for the cult. Okay, so, name's Grace. I got word someone was out making life miserable for the cult. You got good timing. See those graves down there?
I'm seeing it.
Weapon up.
You must like trouble. You listening?
Okay.
See those graves down there? A couple war heroes buried here. My pops was one of them. The piggies are trying to defile them. They're trying to erase our history, demoralize us, get us to break so we'll roll over. Not on my fucking watch. Ain't nobody gonna touch my pop's grave while I'm still breathing. I'm a good shot, but I need someone to watch my back. They'll be here any second.
Check southeast.
Small win, but they all end up. Thanks for that. You got time to talk? I owe you. Not a lot of people would have stuck their neck out like that. It means a lot to me. My pops always said, as long as we keep believing in each other, there's still hope. If we stick together, look out for one another, the call will never break us. I ain't about to get all sappy and shit. But if you ever need help, give me a call. I got your back.
Shop and check out the new gear. Joseph and John show why it's hard to have a family business. Money and blood mix weird.
Hi there. Can't thank you enough for getting rid of those fucking cultists.
Thank you. You've had your fun. But all sinners must confess.
Got a job for you.
This is the will of the Father.
John Cena is real.
My men are coming for you.
How that asshole ain't locked up wearing a suit jacket. We need to take him out ASAP.
John is fucking determined to sink his hooks into you, deputy. Now, I know you got out by the skin of your teeth last time, but don't underestimate this bastard. Dutch out.
I'm seeing the target.
That is not the will of the Father. Take them to John. He's ready to hear their confession.
Thank you.
My parents were the first ones to teach me about the power of yes. One night, they took me into the kitchen and they threw me on the ground. And I experienced pain after pain after pain after pain. And when I didn't think I could take any more, I did. Something broke free inside. I wasn't scared, I was clear. I looked up at them. I started to laugh. All I could say was, yes. I spent my entire life looking for more things to say yes to. I opened every hole in my body, and when those were filled, I created more. But it was Joseph who showed me just how selfish I was being. Always receiving, always taking. The best gift isn't the one you get, it's the one you give. Giving takes courage. Courage to own your sin, to etch it onto your flesh and carry its burden. And when you have endured, when you have truly begun to atone, to cut it out like a cancer and display it for all to see. My God, that's courage. I'm going to teach you courage. Teach you how to say yes, so you can confront your weaknesses, confront your sins. You will swim across an ocean of pain and emerge free. For only then can you truly begin to become. So who wants to go first? Which one? This is lesson number one. Someone's got to choose. For fuck's sake, we'll start with you. You won't regret this. I promise. Now, before we begin, I think it's only proper that Deputy Hudson goes back to her room. Confessions are supposed to be private, after all. I am not here to take your life. I'm here to give it to you. I'm going to open you and pour your worst fears inside. And as you choke, your sins will reveal themselves. And only then will you truly understand the power of yes. I'll be right back.
I want to thank John for purging me of my sins. I understand now that my sins have gotten in the way of me being the man.
This ain't right. You can't do this to us.
I'm scared.
That's right. See, it won't matter. When the collapse comes,
his folks will thank us. He'll forgive us for the fear and pain we put him through.
They'll come.
Things could be worse, you know. Here, you just have to confess. In the East, well, let's just say too much bliss can go to one's head. Faith created her angels, but she never did treat them all that well.
Give them all the laughs they can handle, brothers. Say yes. I will give my life in the name of the Father.
Thing really makes you think about life and death different.
Thanks a million.
Give up. guy's supposed to be a good place.
But God works in mysterious ways, and thanks to you, Eden's Gate will no longer feed their followers with our stolen food. And we can finally start giving our people some real home-cooked meals, provided we can get those cattle back in their pens.
answer, and it must be cut out. But you refuse my help. You refuse to say yes.
You gotta find a way back.
So, until you do, every pain you inflict on this project will be visited 1,000 times on your friends. And I'm not sure how much more Hudson here can endure. Choose your next actions wisely, deputy.
Thanks for keeping this place safe.
Good to see you.
I reckon I can fix some late blindfolds.
It don't look like much, but it's home, you know?
Telling yourself there's no shame. They don't know about who we are. They don't know about who we are.
Falls End is back to being a thriving metropolis. We got a tank
building. It's been a long time since Falls End had something to cheer about.
Our blood is gonna get you.
They had a little parade for me here after I won the bronze.
I see you.
It's only your guard down for a second. You're moving shit.
Stay focused, baby.
could have been worse.
Way to get it done, Greg.
Target spotted.
If we're gonna push Eden's Gate out of this county, we'll need our vehicles running smooth. That garage is gonna be a big help in keeping the roads clear of Peggy's. It's a big place, though. I wanna check and see that everyone's accounted for.
Shit, Deputy, I'm ever glad to see you.
This place might
Dutch has been talking my ear off about how you've been taking it to the cult, so maybe you can help me. Peggy's attacked us at the Silver Lake Trailer Park. We managed to fight them off, but those fuckers were everywhere.
Came down here to fetch my ride and raise hell. But they must have taken it. They took the fucking Death Wish.
It's got an M60 loaded onto it. We gotta get it back before the cult goes around making Swiss cheese out of everything. Thing guzzles gas the way I do beer. If we're lucky, the Peggies are filling it back up. Check the Golden Valley gas station. It's the closest one.
We want the battle, but not the war. Let's get locked and loaded for the next road, y'all.
Hope you drive better than you shoot. That was a joke. Working on my people skills.
Next thing you know, I get in trouble for being too hard on Eden's gate. Believe that shit? Only choice I had was to prep for what was coming. So I decked out my place. Stocked up 10 years worth of food. Put together air and water filtrations. I was at it for months. Ready to stick it out. Should have seen the looks people were giving me. Like I was some kind of lunatic. Who was right? Merle fucking Briggs. Of course, Colt came and pulled the rug out from under me. I lost everything. So here I am, riding with you in the Death Wish, holding a big fucking... gun ready for fucking taking. Get ready, kid.
Thank you.
we're about to go full measure on your asses. Girl, come prepared. Girl! We gotta destroy all the bliss tanks. That'll show them. Run the tanks over. That's it, kid. Run these bastards down. Over there. Let's hit those bliss tanks. Help me line up my shot, would you? Steady. Call the Peggy, grab ass, and you do here. You can forget it. Is yours. A wild coyote such as yourself can do a whole lot more damage to the cult with it than I can. Say hi to Dutch for me next time you see him, will you? Lord, stroking Jesus.
That was close.
Pleasure working with you, Greg.
Hey,
simply accepting the word of the Father into your heart. Our sins, having been finally exposed, can now be removed, freeing our souls and opening our hearts. Now, the pain of atonement is measured by the severity of the sin, and thanks to your deputy, the sins of this resistance are indeed severe. You will all atone for what the deputy has done. You will all welcome the word of the Father into your hearts. You will all say yes.
Follow, they needn't look further than you.
That cult music is great.